This is number one on your transversals and angles practice. It says, look at this diagram. If FH and IK are parallel lines, and the measure of angle HGJ is 50 degrees, what is the measure of KJL? So first, let's go ahead and highlight HGJ. So we start with H, and then we go to G, and then we go to J. So the measure of this angle is 50 degrees, and we're looking for the measure of KJL. So KJL is here. So when looking at KJL, we can see that our original angle that's in green is 50 degrees, and it's in the bottom right-hand corner of the top intersection. And our yellow angle is in the bottom right-hand corner of the second intersection. Since they are in the same position but different intersections, we call these corresponding angles. And we know that corresponding angles have congruent angle measures. So that means that these angles are going to have the same measure, which means that this KJL should have a measure of 50 degrees.